Egyptian or Jew or Muslim. Not Hindu, Buddhist, Sufi, or Zen. Not any religion or cultural system. I am not from the East or the West. Not out of the ocean. The ground, not natural or ethereal, not composed of elements at all. I do not exist. I am not an entity in this world or the next. Did not descend from Adam and Eve or any origin story. My place is the placeless, the trace of the traceless. Neither body or soul. I belong to the beloved. Have seen the two worlds as one. And that one call to and know.